Hi guys, good afternoon, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to cook fried rice today guys, Chinese fried rice. My ingredients is over here. Onions, garlic, red chili, green chili, and if you have leftover chicken inside your fridge, you can just use guys. Now I'm going to put oil. It's a simple fried rice. And we are going to put some vegetable and a cucumber. First, we're going to put garlic. Have leftover like chicken, don't throw guys. You can cook the next day for fried rice, or you can recycle bag. You can do, don't waste the leftover chicken. The onions and the red chili. And the green chili. And put salt, maybe about 1/2 tablespoon. like sauce. And we are gonna put a little bit of sweet soy sauce, the dark soy sauce. And pepper, white pepper. And we are gonna put all garlic, roast garlic.
I'm helping my mom doing her. Yeah lah, she cooking. You know her YouTube, she got YouTube, right?
Yeah.
See, I have to you promote, you know.
Yeah.
You can talk, Iza, if you want.
Please promote, please watch.
My mom just asked you to watch her show. She no need to learn how to cook lah. It smell nice eh. Is it chicken? She cooking chicken fried rice.
Leftover chicken.
Just fry.
I don't know if you're all
One day, I invite you to my house and I ask my mom to make. Do you like chicken rice? Hi, Iza. I'm talking to you, yeah. Ask you whether you like. Yeah. You like, okay. One day I invite you to my house once the COVID all the finish over already. Then you come. Then I ask my mom to cook. My mom like to cook for people, that's why. I would love. Oh. Then can hang out. You can't wait, huh? Of course. It does something nice. Because at first I thought it looked like quite weird, I mean, but then overall I think it's nice. Huh? I tell you, whatever I buy for Happy Hippie, yeah. I mean Happy Vibes, not bad.
And we add a little bit of
Happy Vibes.
Zero ginger flavor.
Yeah, it's quite comfortable. I think it will look very nice on you also. Because you're very slim. Oh my god. Same. I know, right? I wonder if the
Happy Vibes birthday skirt, you know. But I know my mom is home because I buy too many things. Every time like got some package come at the door, it's like, who buy?
Very funny. Should I do some taste test now? Hello? Do you hear what I say? Just now?
Fried crispy.
Oh, you didn't ask, never mind. Hello? A bit more taste.
A bit more like sotang. Or salt lah.
Hello, can you hear me?
Nice so pretty.
Oh, yeah, can hear you. You were saying something, right?
Something.
Yeah, I was tasting food.
So sweet. Lucky I taste first. You
say like I regret. I bought that type only one color, but I bought the fat wing also, but it's floral and it's two. I bought two. One blue color, one black color. That one was very nice. Because at first I thought the brown color one was a bit too Hari Raya to wear, go out, right? So that's why I buy the floral one. Underneath. I just wear shorts there. So I'm very lazy. And it was so hot on that day. Yeah, at first I wear pants. Then after I video call on my relative, then I just wear my work shorts. Very fun. Every time she cooks, she can, yeah. Then me and my sister will edit, then I will edit, but my sister will post the video. Family channel for my mom. When I fry some fillet. I have to speak for my mom also, you know. She asked me to speak. You can start going out, man. No place to go, so.
Later, picture.
We can finally go hiking. Yeah, that's true. Actually, yeah, lah. Never mind, lah. Wait a little while more, lah.
My guys, this is a finished product. It's very simple and easy to cook fried rice. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment below, and press the bell button. Thank you so much. Bye.
Bye.